Hey, what's up, Mitch? I think that's the main reason I got it, just for the campaign.
With unmatched ferocity, Hitler's war machine has launched its blitzkrieg against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
Suffering humanity. Our sons, pride of our nation, lead them straight and true. Their road will be long and hard. Men's souls will be shaken with the violences of war. In this hour of great sacrifice, we shall prevail.
Paul, it's June 6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of, all so we can take back France from the Nazis. But the waiting's been half the battle.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell do you want my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Stiles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Aello's the vet. But being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay. Let's make this more interesting. St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. Zussman, 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always puss out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? Mm-hmm. That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flush.
No freaking...
ILO had enough fighting him for 2 men.
Ma said never shake hands with a Jew.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Man, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna give me something better. A real trophy, you'll see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson, A real sweetheart.
You think you're special, huh? The Krauts are going to eat your lunch.
They're not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Zussman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Ooh. Yeah.
Today, with our allies,
beautiful game.
We embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points.
I believe they're locked.
Pearson shoulders Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit.
It seems all the cutscenes are locked at 30.
Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try. It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off. Remember, no digging in at the shore. Gotta advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're gonna make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas into battle. Anytime, anywhere.
All right, give him hell, boys!
The beaches are supposed to be flattened, right?
You sound scared, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel, you got a light?
Sure thing.
Drop it!
Put your head down and keep moving! Daniel! On me!
It's just...
Take the Bangalore and get to the seawall!
Grab a clear path to the bunker!
Daniels! This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger! You can do this!
Yes, sir!
Oh, Jesus!
Ping. Wait, what? Why is there a PPSH? Okay, probably biggest complaint I have right now. Why is there a PPSH on the Western Front?
That wound looks bad. Here, take care. Thanks, bud.
Oh, first aid kit?
All right, here we go.
not regenerating health? Oh, this is... Well, that's just old school. What the fuck? Collectibles in the campaign? Ping does sound nice. I can say that. The ping does sound nice.
Daniels, I need you and Zussman to take one. Fire on the game, back ping up.
Right behind you.
Fire! Attack ping up. Oh, cover. Let's go.
What bunker? That bunker?
First one down. All right, bunker's empty. Let's go.
First aid kit over here.
Let's go!
Could use some help!
Flying in!
Oh, sweet!
MGs are still sweeping the beach! We gotta take them out!
First! Are you okay?
Thanks!
We gotta get
I'm
to
good.
The bunker!
Even on normal, this game is beautiful. Fucking Nazis.
First aid kit here!
Activity.
Infantry in the open!
Team,
anything in here, though. What the hell is that?
First aid kit over here.
Oh, that is a shotgun. I will take that shotgun.
Use some help!
Catch!
Artillery's hitting the beach! Next assault wave, they're gonna make!
Give me the MP40.
I'm going in!
Ah. They gave me a flamethrower. Oh, thanks for the host. Oh, of all people, they gave me a flamethrower. Nothing. Okay, Thessman is a badass. I know, I'm getting like the old Medal of Honor frontline vibe. With a little bit of like World at War mixed in. I have a flamethrower. Well, guess you can actually let people die in this game. Is a satisfying sound.
Daniels, Aiello, with me. Daniels, you and Zussman clear the last bunker. Rally at the top of the bluff. And for fuck's sake, don't get yourselves killed.
Iron sight. I guess I don't really have a choice. Every time there's a door opening scene. Nobody on the other side to punch me in the face.
One more. We got this, Daniels. Eyes and ears. Quickly now.
Bullseye. Yeah! Yeah, they have a PPSH.
Move it up.
I found one of those earlier on the beach. Yeah. And oh shit. Yeah. Our RX480 is only 4 GB. What? It's a seat! Oh god. F.
F. 12 o'clock! Come here, buddy. I can't walk.
Yeah, unfortunately mine's only 4.
Get me the fuck out of here. We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me. CCP! On your left! I'm out! We gotta take cover! How many? So many! Keep your head down!
Did you get him?
They keep coming!
Shit!
Watch out! He's down! Let's move! We gotta move! I got you!
Yeah.
He's down! Let's move!
I mean, 4 GB, I mean, isn't a bad video card. But I definitely preferred the 8. But, yeah.
We gotta move! I got you! Fuck!
Bitch.
Watch out! He's down! Let's move!
Yeah, I'm just saving up to get a new Ryzen.
We gotta move! I got you! Fuck! We can get down here! I got you! Shit! Stay down! Shit!
Oh man, I'm bleeding out.
Just keep pressure on it.
Almost there.
Come on up here, move, move! Okay, stay with me. Medic!
I need morphine.
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey!
Daniels!
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go! You'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels. Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move! We'll come back for you. Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him. Up the road now.
Move it up!
Take some ammo, Daniels.
Sir, ready for ammo.
Got you covered, Private.
You're slower than pond water.
We have to take out that cannon. When we get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage.
Move fast! They're shelling that beach to shit!
Call of Duty cars explode.
When we get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage.
Move fast! They're shelling that beach to shit!
I did not know that.
Fellas, rally on me to the assembly point.
Let's go.
Pearson,
I'll need a casualty report. We lost so many.
But we took the beach.
Games like Call of Duty, I don't think they really care that much about it.
Daniels.
Man, I thought I'd seen everything.
I think they're just more there for the run and gun action.
Yeah. He taped them up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Oh, now he tells us.
Hey, what you did back there, I owe you.
I'd say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted. Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course, I will.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning.
How many? October 8th. What? August. Mementos. Right there. So, yeah. Only in the four. Huh? They won't tell me in here. The 480 4GB was like their answer to the 1060 3GB. Not sure. Because when I first seen them, I thought the 480 was just like the mainstream 8GB card. But no. I found a 4GB one. Decided I wanted debt.
It's 7 weeks since D-Day. To break out of Normandy, we're pushing inland to secure Marigny. That's how we'll control the roadways and plow across France to Paris. Liberation's coming soon. It's 7 weeks since D-Day. To break out of Normandy, we're pushing inland to secure Marigny. That's how we'll control the roadways and plow across France to Paris. Liberation's coming soon.
Huh. Which difficulty in between missions. Kinda nice.
And the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marigny.
Schmeling versus LaMotta.
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat. Now they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only strong...
That's enough mouth. All right.
What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey, look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marinier.
Yeah, well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there. Let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. Yeah, I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marinier, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
Always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
Now that nobody's shooting at me, get a chance to take this game in. Like, right now I'm running it on normal graphics. Like, just because I'm streaming. And this game looks really good on normal. And yeah, 8 years later, no doubt. Okay, maybe except this bush. A really pretty game. Oh! Time to get on the tank, I guess.
Hey! You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word. That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tank's rolling! Hang on tight, boys.
Yeah, that 74800K. Yeah.
I think Pearson likes you.
Like that performs my CPU.
Let's go, let's go!
But I think I'm just gonna go with the brand new Ryzen. Probably a Ryzen 7.
Looks like you're holding up all right.
1700X.
Couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always riding you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was foobar, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. But Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
TP?
Never stood a chance.
Guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlene and Dietrich.
See, that's more like
it. Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound.
That's black fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one
well,
of
I'm saying.
Guns to bring down those stupid
MGs in the barn.
Shit, everyone down. We gotta hit those MGs. I need teams to run them left and right. Go, go, go.
But GPU? I don't know. I might keep mine. I mean, no, it's not a bad GPU, but I might keep it for like another year or so, and then see what else is out before I decide to get a whole nother GPU. Yeah, 1080 Ti, probably, definitely worth it. Remember, I can heal.
This way! Here you go!
Hmm. Eh? Could be the CPU. I know in CPU intensive games, mine struggles. In we go. Collectible. Oh, come on. That is easily traversable. Can't even get out of a hole.
Yet 3 o'clock. Rock high!
Hit him, Daniel!
That's all of them. Good job, Daniels.
I fired the doctor.
Hey, Perez. Hey, Perez. You okay? They got my buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perk.
Yes, sir!
Daniel, Zussman, you're with me. Come on.
Not necessary.
Hey, Brett says pack 38. What the hell's that?
German artillery. Tank killers. Didn't you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself.
Come here, Emma. Ammo? Apple. Now what?
It's one of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Those are civilians. This is a war crime.
No shit, college. We're fighting Nazis.
Over here. We've got a vantage point.
Yeah. Fucking Nazis.
Get out your binoculars! There's Perez and his boys. We're heading right into hell. You gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone open!
I got eyes on two packs. Daniel, take out those two!
I don't like the fact that it doesn't wiggle.
Another enemy position just past the hedges. Fall in behind the tanks.
Everyone fall in! Fall in!
Back behind the tanks. Let's put these rhinos to good use. All tanks forward.
MG-42s!
Lord.
Are down. Get the high ground and take out the Pack 38 crew.
tanks button up!
Daniels, move to one of those barns! Pick up a sledge for our position spotted!
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Shit. We can take the jeeps, and we're gonna need armored support.
That's the plan.
Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Hey, which way to Marigny?
Follow this road to the next village over. They've turned on it. Go easy. The road's split up ahead. Keep an eye out for retreating crowds. There's one right on top of Charlie Company. We gotta get there first.
Look out!
Oh god.
Which way?
Well, that was an action-packed Call of Duty fest.
But you'd be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong.
So far, it seems to have a pretty damn good campaign. Really liking it. Okay. I do believe it is about time for a break. So, going to end this session here. We're going to start up again either later tonight or tomorrow.